If you want a high-profile encounter with real meaning, you've come to the right place. Two clubs who embody success, both have huge followings, and they're about to cross paths. Stay tuned for all the action from Anfield as Liverpool take on Chelsea. Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Luis Diaz out wide. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. And a look at the Chelsea starting 11.
Well, although it's down as a 4-5-1, it's more likely to be three players in behind the main centre-forward. And those three are key to this team's creativity.
And the match begins. So Boslöy, Mo Salah, now with Alexander-Arnold, encouraging move from Liverpool. So Boslöy, now with Alexander-Arnold, Mo Salah, terrific block. Given away by Chelsea. Diogo Jota. So Boslöy. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Jota. And cuts inside. So Boslöy. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Andrew Robertson. McAllister. So Boslöy. A chance to whip it in. A good and fair challenge. And does well to keep it in play. Jota. And a Chelsea throw-in coming up here. Palmer. Cucurella. It's still level here, but the pressure escalating. And he's in. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Oh, a tremendous block. Can someone get on the end of this? And clearing his lines. Andrew Robertson. Options in the middle. And defensive play to be applauded. This could be dangerous. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Alexander-Arnold. And Liverpool couldn't hang on to it. Cucurella. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Sancho. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. That's a good-looking ball. Gusto. Madueke. And a chance to whip it in here. Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead? Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Not the best clearance. Now, options are plenty. Just the challenge that was required. And a corner coming up for Chelsea. Can they make good use of it? Short option preferred. Oh, the threat is there. And quick thinking defensively. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. This attack looks highly promising. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Jota, and did just enough defensively. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. And the battle has recommenced here at Anfield. Fernandez. Now what can they do from here? Jadon Sancho. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. I think I spoke too soon. Good recovery to win it back. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Sancho now. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Virgil van Dijk. An alert intervention. Palmer. Jackson. Chelsea couldn't keep it. Noni Madueke. Gusto. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But they took care of the situation defensively. Being pressed hard. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. Foiled them on his own. And the Liverpool throw-in forthcoming. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Diogo Jota. Well, they kept their shape defensively. Job done for now. Lacking a distinct sense of rhythm at the moment. Good idea. Luis Diaz. Ryan Grafenberg. And on to Alexander-Arnold. Andrew Robertson. Jota. That's a good pass. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
And they will make the change now. Pedro Neto. Malo Gusto. Went in strongly to win the ball.
Well, I think a winner's coming here, as do these Liverpool fans. They're making so much noise now.
...15 minutes left for play. Jackson on the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Liverpool know they've got to make this count. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. He's driven in the corner. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Moises Caicedo. Gusto. Caicedo. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass. Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Sancho. Could be threatening. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Pedro Neto, Moises Caicedo, Cucurella. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Chelsea have won themselves a corner. Now, what can they do with it? Let's see about the delivery.
Oh, yes! Dispatching it with aplomb! Wonderful goal!
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Time and circumstances against Liverpool, but still they might hit back. And that is that. The referee brings this match to an end and Chelsea get the 3 points. What did you make of their performance as a whole?
Well, Derek, it was a tight game. Both sides had their moments and chances, but overall, they just about shaded it. A well-earned victory.
But it just seems in this game, he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Well, he'll be pleased with his performance today. He looked sharp physically and mentally and really stood out for me in a good win for the team.